How much do quarterbacks cost in the transfer portal?
You know, $1 million to $1.5 million to $2 million right now. So just want to say page, right? So let's make sure we all understand what's happening.